So why do you want to swim Catalina?
Sounds like a good idea.
Yeah?
No, I was planning this for the last 4 years.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
It is something.
And hopefully something good comes out of it.
like the finish? It's beautiful, it really is.
Yeah, so I was told. It's the journey.
And here's the Outrider.
So we have extra chocolate in the candy bowl today. Nice.
One water out of the faucet. They're all water bottles filtered.
Yeah.
And then there's a little kettle there. You can fill that up and plug it in, and it heats it up real quick.
Okay. Oh, can we do it? Plug it in right now.
Meaning size of? I guess you can attach it to the kayak in the
My name's John. I'll be one of your captains. Danny's the other captain, and then Mike's your deckhand, and Cammy with the seat is in the gallery. Life jackets are in the seats where you're sitting, and there's a life raft up on top of the boat. The current right now is pretty much running up the coast. That's the normal configuration this time of year.
Going north.
Well,
Yeah.
West, north is that way.
Yeah,
But most of the time this year it's been going down, so that we've had a lot of slower swims this year because of a lot of current. So the boat will be probably pointing like this, even though we're heading over here. So this is today's swim. This was about a 10.5 hour swim. We try to keep you as much on the course line as possible, so you don't have to swim any further than necessary.
I'm getting ready. We're not in a big hurry. Whenever you're ready, we'll put the kayaker in the water, and then we'll pull up next to the beach. You can jump in, and then we'll go. How often are you going to feed?
Every half an hour.
Every half an hour? Okay. And you're going to feed off the boat?
Then if there's a kayak, I'll feed off the kayak. Okay, you want me on this side, right?
Yes, because I have all my navigation equipment.
How far you want me from the boat?
Between 20 and 40 feet.
Okay.
And sometimes a little closer, sometimes a little further.
Yeah.
So the kayak will have to maintain that distance.
Right. 20 seconds, 30 seconds, any longer than that, you're going to lose ground. We get some swimmers that want to talk or stop, and sometimes we'll lose 150, 200 yards.
I hate these guys. I don't talk to them.
Yeah. I'm just telling you just for your own information.
Having about his hard hit. We'll leave it up here.
He's got a cut. It's perfect.
We'll put a wrap around it.
He's just wearing his hat, it's okay.
Put his turban for him.
Okay. Any questions?
I'm still worried about his hard head. Well, I don't know what are we going to do? Well, you can kayak all the way.
He's down here.
Yeah, I probably grew up in trash up there looking for some bubble wrap.
There you go.
Okay, general rules. So the Catalina Channel Swimming Federation official swim rules. In any Catalina Channel swim attempt, no swimmer shall use or be assisted by artificial aids of any kind. Swimmers are permitted to grease the body before a swim, use goggles, wear one cap, wear one porous suit, neither of which may be designed either to retain body heat or aid in buoyancy. No wetsuits are permitted. No problem, right? Official observer shall be in sole charge of the timing of the swim and shall be responsible for the interpretation of the rules, including the right to cancel the swim in adverse conditions and or danger to the swimmer. Pace swimmers will be allowed to swim no more than 1 hour at a time and for no more than a total of 3 hours. The swimmer may not take any drugs that are on the U.S. Olympic Committee's list of prohibited medications.
Might be the championships.
So don't you feel great about FINA rules?
I feel much safer that they're going to actually be the governing body that's going to oversee any unspoken rules.
I want to, the only thing I want to say is I'm really super happy that you two are armed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
I would not resist, Ryan.
We were really grateful to hear how that worked out.
Yeah. I had a yellow one.
You get it. You've got a big fetch out here, as they say.
What is that?
The fetch is the space across the water where the whale can go. So if you have like balance and stuff or a narrow channel, you have a small fetch that the whales can be able to catch it and bring you back away. Just lash that around Gabor's ankles and he'll tow you the rest of the way.
Ready to go?
Sure.
Randy.
Jack, suggest you put that on.
Sorry?
Put that on.
Yeah, you're going to have to listen to it.
Thanks, Randy.
Just a minute. I'm not trying to touch.
Okay, we're good.
All right.
Let me go.
All right. All right.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Okay. 11:35.
Go.
Should Randy follow Gabor in the shore?
Just take the boat.
Right? When we're ready to go.
Positive thoughts.
Careful when you get to shore.
It's like all rock. I see a lot of.
It's kind of pebbly.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy!
Row! In the water.
11:39:10.
Some people up to 68:70.
He's getting espresso gel snacks?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Ugh, that looks gross. Orange vanilla. Ugh.
It's good. So are you mixing up his feeds right now?
Yes, we are.
Awesome. None. How was it out there?
It was great.
Oh.
I got a little cool on the way out.
Uh-huh.
Because I fell off the kayak twice.
Oh, that's not good.
No, it's just as I was getting in on the platform.
Uh-huh.
But there's no problem.
Good.
Anything special next feed?
Woo!
I'm gonna get in with you next feed. Is that okay? Gabor, is that okay?
A little more than 6 nautical miles.
What's that?
A little more than 6 nautical miles.
Oh.
You got a little bit of room to go, but you're doing good.
You're doing great, Gabor.
Way to go, babe.
There you go.
Flood, you know?
Wow.
Not many people use their elbow to get in their cap, but...
I'm impressed.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. My cap on by
get
myself.
Get longer, John.
Reach, man, reach!
Reach!
Yeah. I was like, my fingertip drill.
That's it. How are we doing on time?
Getting close to the 5 minutes.
So impressed.
Yeah.
Oh.
John just got in the water with Gabor.
I thought you got softened up.
Gabor's in the water with John. Kenny's kayaking, and there's a container ship in the distance.
Okay, do you want to tell the captain we're gonna feed?
One more minute to feed.
Gonna share, right, Gabor? I don't think the water's blue enough. Man,
isn't it beautiful?
Oh,
you doing just fine, Johnny?
Like
make sure you stay
it's
behind
like a
him, okay?
I think you should try to
what's that?
That
stay
Gabor.
Behind him.
Yeah, I know.
All right. You okay, big guy? You gotta keep those. He doesn't need dark goggles yet.
No, I didn't need them yet. I just thought.
Here we go, baby.
Gonna get in and swim?
Yeah, but not
after John.
Maybe Joel will go. I'm not good with food in me. He
is. Okay.
Joel doesn't seem to bother him. He's an eater.
Yeah.
He just scarfs stuff up. People don't eat all their food. He'll eat it.
Make sure it doesn't get lost.
Is this a
float. Here. It should float anyway, big guy.
Look, every time I got, I was pushing as close to the boat, but the boat kept turning.
Put the bottle in away with Kenny, okay?
The other way, so. Yeah.
Like, I feel like I'm in line with the boat, and also we make
anything else?
A pivot.
That's all you're having now? Want another one?
That's what I need.
Nope, just that one. Want another?
Oh, you need to finish that.
That is waving.
Hey, stud. Looking good out there, man.
I'm glad they softened up a little bit. I gotta.
You're good for a while, still.
How's the water feeling, John?
Okay, he peed.
How's the water
he's
feeling?
Reporting in the pee.
Good.
It's crazy. It's like black light. It's so blue, like that.
You can go
there. Purpley blue. You're clear to go. But you can't be in front of him. Swim back.
I'm not leading him.
Swim back.
I'm not doing anything. All right.
I'm a buoy.
Well, you got Mike there. You don't know how he feels.
I'm not going to swim
any
until
excuse to DQ Gabor.
You are a bright and shiny cook.
I'm great. How do you guys like your breakfast burritos?
The breakfast burritos are the best in the world. Yay!
I'm doing pretty good. It's a nice day.
It's a beautiful day.
This is amazing.
It was just water last time, so I think it's perpetuum this time. You ready? Yay!
You saw it? Did you see it, Mike? Were you?
I was in the front of the boat. I heard the commotion.
Yeah.
But I didn't actually see it.
Yeah, he went over to place.
Of course, you got yourself back in.
These guys from Albuquerque. These dry land people, you know, these desert people. They don't see much water.
Yeah.
Nice.
Perfect. I'm up.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah, I'm up. All right.
Good job, Johnny.
Okay.
Good job.
I got to be okay out there with
you. Yeah. Good swim, buddy.
30 minutes.
Hey, don't forget to take your sweater off. Oh, that's not a sweater.
What's it out there?
Oh, it was great. It was a great swim.
And beautiful blue?
Yeah, it's like a black light blue. It's really cool.
And did you see anything at all underneath?
No, just kind of like some white floaty stuff. It was probably.
Right. White floaty stuff.
Yeah, exactly. White floaty stuff. But looked like a little bioluminescence, so it was a little purplish in it,
cool.
Too, so it was pretty.
Now Joel's in with Gabor, and Kenny is on the kayak.
Come around.
Here's an empty bottle.
What do you need?
Well, you know, can we give you his
okay. And then also I would like the seat's nice and warm. Give me those cups.
You know, his hand was stuck through the
wait. Cups, I got some cups up there.
I'm coming.
And you've got to get his
IV profit.
No.
He's got him ready for
but he
me.
Wants the chocolate too.
Okay, are we clear? Yeah.
You got everything.
Got it?
There you are. Thanks. Just give it to him right now. Give him what? What he wants. He wants the chocolate in the water.
Maybe another half an hour, yeah.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah. Tournay has red tiles. Slower, but I guess it's just not.
Yeah, good buddy. Then you get 30 minutes to kind of loosen up and get some water that you should be.
Maybe over there. We got some dolphins.
Yeah.
out there?
Yeah, I do. They were soaking wet.
Woohoo! Drifting away. World's slowest feeds.
You can see them with their Bloody Marys at the Terranea.
If things go your way, you'll only have to swim about 20 minutes into the beach.
Butt in there first. Get your butt down low.
We're giving you a single cup, fold it up.
Let him get this last mile out.
It's just exceptional.
Extraordinary.
What? Oh.
He's out.
Okay. I was like, oh no. As long as it works. Let's see, so Randy and Kenny are in the water with Joel kayaking. And we have probably less than a statute mile to go.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Woohoo!
All right, I'm good.
Easy. Michael.
Butterfly. It's gonna be one of those finishes. I hope not.
Where are they going?
I don't know. I will not touch the swimmer. I think so. Oh, got a side swell. Oh, heartbreak. Oh, he's almost there. Almost. Keep going, Gabor. Oh, he's almost there. He's almost there. Okay. Oh, not yet.
Now.
Woo-hoo!
11:44:30.
Oh, the what? Yeah. He's good. Woo!
Use your hands. Just use your hands and put your butt up here.
No. Not with your feet. Lift up like you're pulling up on
the
like the side of a pool.
Put.
Good job.
You can have some chocolate.
It hurts.
Yeah, it does.
It is good.
Well, I'm glad it wasn't cramps, because it was early on you got hit. Like, we heard you.
I know.
Yeah. Was it a whole jellyfish? Or was it just, you know, did you see it? Or you just hit it?
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Where's your other guy?